this Dayquil is just, I wasn't even recording it. I'm on video anyway. Welcome to Lounge Academy. My name's Howard. Sidekick Jordan. She's one of my top chorus girls. We're live here. We're not live. Usually we're live. We're pre-recorded. I can't get anything right. I think it's because I'm taking Dayquil for my cold. Same company and all the companies that make the knockoff products for making this evening's performance possible, tonight's show, brought to you by Dayquil, the head cold remedy. I'm not only a hair club member, but I'm a Dayquil user. I'm using right now. And I like it. I can't wait to try it when I have a cold. write songs. Everything's an experiment in life with me. Usually I can converse with the home chatters, but since we're not live, we're pre-recorded for broadcast at a later time. It's a little different dynamic. It's kind of fun in a way. Probably not. That takes work.
So we should keep our clothes on.
Well, no, I mean, whatever you want to do, it's fine. I took DayQuil, so I don't really care. Whatever increases viewership, I'm all for. Just to see what happens. I've been making a total mess out of the electronics. I'm gonna blame it on the DayQuil. It's a fun song. Because it was just one of those things. Just one of those things. Oh, just one of those crazy flings. One of those bells that now and then rings. So we have props and everything. Oh, it was just one of those things. It was just one of those nights. Have a nice night. Oh, those fabulous flights. A trip to the moon on gossamer wings. Was just one of those things. If we thought a bit, the end of it started painting the town. Ooh, we'd have been aware that our love affair was too hot not to cool down. So goodbye dear and amen. Here's hoping we meet now and then. It was great fun. Oh, but it was just one of those things. Yeah. One of those things.
Thank you. have this moment forever. But never, ever.
Lytle Newman and Dorcas Cochran. What a name, Dorcas Cochran. Now you know that had to be his like real name. Nobody would change their name.
Dorcas.
Right?
Yeah, Dorcas Cochran.
Yeah. Dorcas Cochran.
Was a little less kind than his parents.
Yeah. I never heard of that name, Dorcas.
Dorcas. Yeah.
I like it. It's a great song. Yeah, it sounds like an insult.
Yeah, it does.
But, you know,
the man can write.
The guy can write, so, you know, he can have any name he wants. This song goes out to everybody who's here with their brother tonight. For just a dream or two. And I've got plans for tomorrow. All my tomorrows beyond you. Right now, it may not seem like spring at all. Thank you. one for everybody who likes to do things all the way. We've got some people here that do things all the way. Marino's calling Ari Silverstein. Is Silverstein still in town?
No, he went back to New York.
Silverstein's back in New York, everybody. Silverstein. I think I have to turn up my joke microphone, ladies and gentlemen. They don't react to the jokes. Try turning the amplifier up. Okay, we're gonna do that. If they still don't react to the jokes, then we have a problem. My NyQuil is really kicking in now. I feel like Thelonious Monk. I bet he was on NyQuil. Maybe even NyQuil. This looks pretty dull. They're coming out, they're all carrying clouds. Bugsy Siegel. I know who he was. He's the Jew that started Vegas. Yeah. The Italians knew who to send to get the job done. But things didn't turn out so good for him in the end. But that's what. He got silly. Yeah, I don't get silly, of course. See what happens? That was a message out he was giving me. I'm gonna wind up like Bugsy Siegel. Did I do this song? I'm so stoned on NyQuil, I don't know. When somebody loves you, it's no good unless she loves you. All the way. Happy to be near you. When you need someone to cheer you. Taller than the tallest tree is.
That's how it's got to feel. How deep it goes, if it's real. When somebody needs you, it's no good unless she needs you.
Is that right? Well, everybody had nicknames. So, you know, I don't think anybody picked their own nickname. You know, it was based on something. Thank you.
that's the only thing I've plenty of, my baby. Dream a while, scheme a while, we're sure to find happiness, and I'll guess all those things you've always pined for. Gee, I'd like to see you looking swell, my baby. Diamond bracelets won't work, doesn't sell, my baby. Till that lucky day, you know darn well, 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 baby, I can't give you anything but love. Let's tell them. world. We're in that crazy mood. Ooh, let's defrost in a romantic mist. Let's get crossed off everybody's list to celebrate this night we found each other.
Say to drink plenty of fluids. I don't know what else you would drink, but fluids. But they tell you to make sure you drink plenty of fluids.
They.com.
They know it all.
Thank you.
DayQuil and NyQuil for making the show possible. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that dog can hunt. Yeah, right. Yeah, it goes to work as soon as the, it's like boots on the ground. As soon as it touches, you feel it working. It can't wait to cure you or mask your symptoms. Yeah, just take DayQuil. Probably. Have a great evening, sir. Thank you. NyQuil I took. Whatever it is, it's working. There he goes, ladies and gentlemen. The great burrito. Spin both ways. One goes both ways and one doesn't. Well, I think the one might be locked. It's, here he comes, ladies and gentlemen. It's Paul Piccone. He has promised. We told you. We promised you. There he is.
Baby, take it easy. Good to see you again.
Okay, well.
Be careful.
Let me see you, sir.
Be careful. I'll see you guys.
Come back again.
Hello, boys and girls.
There they go. Thank you, Frederick. Likewise. Thanks for bringing your brother along. Good night, Lou. There they go. They're gonna. Who knows what they're gonna do? I'd love to be a fly on the wall, though. It's 7:05. Hope he doesn't find out you got it. He's been looking for that. She stole her. Very proud of you, watching. She has no idea what time it is. Let's see if we can pull some.
I don't know if I can read this. The NyQuil might help me read this. This is a weird song. This one goes out to Joe Biden. I'm biding my time, 'cause that's the kind of guy I am. When others grow dizzy, I'm keeping busy. I'm biding my time. Next year, something's bound to happen. This year, I'll just keep on napping. I'm biding my time, and that's the kind of guy I'm. There's no regret when I'm satin. I'm biding my time. Show was that written for? Fighting My Time.
Oh, that's a Gershwin, isn't it?
Yeah. Girl Crazy.
Oh, all right.